Embarrassing sex stories. Go. Be at party, hook up with obvious slut, bring her back to couch bed, make out, kiss her body, prepare to go down. Slowly lift both her legs up. As I raise her legs, she lets out a massive fart, at least 3 or 5 seconds long, at 90 decibels. Feel me ears flap in the shit wind. She starts crying, saying how she's embarrassed. I'm about to throw up into her vagoo. Go upstairs bathroom, look in the mirror. Why did I have 5 o'clock shadow? I know why. It was all shit. My face went.